we are at Evanston's MashUp 2012, and it is a benefit.
I'm performing with Actors Gymnasium here at the Evanston MashUp. But yeah, we're trying to make this event a little bit more happening.
It's like a wedding.
We're here basically offering some hand massage services. Doing some makeovers for some very prominent folks in the Evanston area.
Real sophisticated, huh?
And we're all here coming together to basically help raise some funds.
And all the companies that you see in this book love Evanston, they love this community, and they're showing their appreciation by being sponsors of this great event. We have more food sponsors here this year than we've had ever. We have about 10 new food sponsors all around the perimeter of this room.
What's special is that it's a unique experience to meet face-to-face with our customers that we normally don't get to be a little more personal with.
We have decided this year to rename the Spirit of Evanston Award, the Korean Passage Spirit of Evanston Award. And I'd like to invite her husband John and her two children, Jack and Jessica, up to the stage to receive the award.